how much would this mean to you in terms of, you know, the children you teach every day?
If I can be that little bit of inspiration for them on that stage, how amazing is that? You know, children who, children who think that they're nothing. Children who think that. I've worked with children whose parents haven't been there for them. I've worked with children who've had both parents. Do you know what I mean? But
go on, carry on.
Sorry.
Sorry, what are you doing to me, woman?